guys, Heidman here with the next episode of The Sims 4. We're once again still world building. I think we're going to do Sapphire Shores in Sulani, and this is the only one left because I already put that big old odd looking park up in that one. God, that looks a bit misplaced there, doesn't it? Oh well. I did it. I needed it. It's staying. So this one, I think it's just going to have to be a big old beach mansion, right? So we're gonna go ahead and build. And I am literally gonna go into gallery and look for beach mansion. Right? I mean, I'll look in the library part first, but that's just a little bit more bland. I'm gonna literally probably wind up in gallery and searching for beach mansion. I'll see you when we're in there though. Okay, we are in. Yeah, it's gonna be almost entirely on the water. That's there. I don't wanna build anything. Go into gallery. We're gonna see what happens to be here. Here we're gonna start off with lots. Yeah, current size 50 by 50. It's a biggie. Not the biggest, but a biggie. Alright. So we're gonna go residential, we're gonna go funds all. Funds, we're gonna go 150,000 plus because this place is gonna be insanely expensive. Right near this beach mansion and Sulani family home, and they are both looking amazing. And this one looks insane, super expensive. Island Spirits Brace. Very weird looking, but cool. Oddly enough, there's only three beds and one bath. It looks amazing, but it was even in my library. I didn't even have to go to gallery and look for anything. Right? So, it almost has to be this. Hopefully, it's facing the right goddamn way. Family home thing was amazing looking, and it was also quite expensive. But I feel like it almost has to be beach mansion. If I get it in and I look at it closely and it really doesn't fit the aesthetic well, I'll throw in the other one. Right? Because the other thing looks awesome. Bedroom here with a private bath, a really nice dining area that has a piano in the dining area. That is not a kitchen though. There's the kitchen. It's a really nice kitchen. And another dining area. Again, oh, this is a bar area, like a lounge in the house. Child's bedroom with a double, nice little outside patio there. Back to the kitchen in the center. To the right, we have a visiting locale. Another one on this is the living room area. Nice little table there. That's a desk. It's a bar. It's kind of weird to have a desk like that. The bathroom up there in the middle. Is really nice, actually. I'm surprised at how much I actually do like this and the Amigai wall stuff. It does have a very Sumani type vibe. Next level, nice bedroom there, nice little study area. Actually, kind of like an office. You sit there if you look at me and talk to like the principal or something. Another nice bedroom, and then this own bathroom, and then another nice bedroom. This one doesn't. Like this one's meant to be shared by these two rooms, and this one's meant to be shared by, maybe not even shared, just used by, no, this one has its own. No, this one has its own bathroom here too. So yeah, I guess maybe this bathroom is supposed to belong to him, and this bathroom is supposed to belong to them. Yes, because there's a bathroom per bedroom, it's just they're not all entered via the bedroom. And there is a middle level here, right? No, okay. So yeah, this is amazing. I am happy that's there, so we are going to go into Manage World, and I'll see you in the next world. I just want to say look at it from the outside of the world. I mean, it's beautiful. Alright, what are we going to do next? Oh yeah, let's pause the hell out of that. That is loud. I mean, I don't think you guys can hear because I don't have a desktop. Yeah, desktop audio is muted, so that should be good. Yep. Go back to Worlds. That was Sulani. We are going into Glimmerbrook. Is there any buildable places in Glimmerbrook? There's Charm Family, the Acolytes, the bar, house you can buy, and then ghosts. So I think the only place you could build is a place, is this place, and I already did. So, okie dokie. Back to Worlds, Brightchester. I don't think there's a free lot here. There's two schools, and there's these things right here in the middle. Nope, no open lots. Okay. Instead of world building, I should say lot building. It's world building to me implies people. I don't see any open lots. I mean, it's a community space, so it's not for sale. There's a couple of apartments. Move somebody into, but once again, that's not the point of what I'm doing right now. It's building all the lots. So back to world selection, Mount Tomarevi. Do I have one left here? I think I do have one. Oh, I have two. Yeah, okay, so that orange thing is not a bottom place, even though I think it would be. That I don't think there's any homes in. Once again, I think think instead of making this residential, I would like to make it a place where you can rent a bunch of cabins. Maybe just put one cabin-y place up there. We're gonna go build. I'll see you when we're in. Okay, we're in. I was trying to think of a bunch of like snowy cabins, like small ones, but you know what? I'm thinking one big snowy cabin would be cool. Let's go in to open the gallery. Obviously lots. What size is this one? Another 50 by 50 current funds. You know, current funds just need all. Yeah, lot type, I'll stick with residential. Let's see what I have just by my own here. Oh, a tiny lighthouse in a 50 by 50, that's stupid. Colonial mansion, this beach mansion, fairy treehouse. Curious to see what that looks like. Base game mega mansion. Let's check out the fairy tree. It's very neat looking. I suppose I could go back, maybe I could do something in editing, but at the same time, it shows the names of the people who created it, and usually they're just random, stupid-ass series of numbers instead of actually actual names, which seems weird to me. Right? But you've seen all the names. Almost all of the trees. They didn't remove like almost any of the trees. Oh, I love that. Alright. So it goes in to your classic place, you know. That's nice. Oh, I really like that. Little bathroom. Bedroom, there's two upstairs bedrooms. All the stairs to get upstairs are outside on the patio. Even access to the bathroom is outside. That is great. And this one's obviously supposed to be a kid's room. This one's someone that likes exercise, right? Okay, this is a kid with one hell of a fucking computer. Yeah, I feel like this belongs to a punk teenage girl. This one could be a sporty teenage boy, and the dog with a big dog. Like the dog belongs to the boy. All right, and then you come downstairs, and you got this one, which is like a little office desk within here. But this one should be for the parents, right? So. place you somewhere, please? That's a bit more reasonable, I think. Less things, somehow more cluttered. Meh. Alright. Back out to Managed Worlds, and I'll see you in a sec. Hey, we're back in the overworld, where... Yeah, that looks nice back there. Very good, very good, very, very good. There's the home we are actually currently working on in our series. Now we're gonna go here. Gonna try to make this one somewhat more livable, or affordable is what I should say, and I'll see you in a second. And we're in. Yeah, definitely want to make this one more affordable. A lot of the areas around here don't even look like they're... like the Japanese-inspired type thing. But let's go in to open the gallery! Alright, what am I doing? Yep, lots. We're gonna go 20 by 15. This is gonna be tiny. Current funds, you know, is tiny. We're gonna go 0 to 10, obviously. There's none in the library. So we're gonna go into gallery. Gallery. How is that? How, what the, oh yeah. I keep forgetting. Okay, that's fine. I think it's gonna change from that to Ryoko Cabin. Just find a Ryoko Cabin and something like that cabin. Come on, doofus. Okay, let's see if we can just see anything. So this is supposed to be the front. Does it matter which side is supposed to be the front? Not especially. Technically, the other way should be the front. But apart from that, we're good. We're just gonna move a lot. Confirm. Yeah. Noise. Nitro. Manage worlds. I'm still at under a half hour. And I think I got, what, one world left? Because I'm done with this one. Oh, yeah, I'll see you when we get out. Okay, I just got a chill burp. Okay. Of course, we're going to be a secret card. There's, like, what, one place I can build something on here? That's fine. So I got one more left, and that's just about the right perfect amount of time. Number two, Old Mill Lane. There's number three. Where's number one? That's a double bottom. A new start. Huh? So there's no number one Old Mill Lane. Alright. So. Wow, Fox isn't off the grid. Nice. Are they all off the grid? No, that's simple living. Okay. Bill. Gonna be a nice little cabin, I think. So, alright, I'll see you when we get in. Okay, we are in. I said cabin, I meant farm! Okay, let's go into open gallery. It's right away, nice and easy. Okay, my library, okay, our size we're gonna do. This is a 50 by 40? Wow, that looks a lot smaller than that. But okay, 50 by 40. Fun blues go all. Will it be residential? I think it has to be residential, right? Because they're all residential. Yeah, they're also going to be kind of, I think. There's a greenhouse over there I can see that they're growing stuff in. That's interesting. 180,000 too, isn't that bad? Yep. Furnished. Yep. Let's get this down and give it a look. Yeah, there you go. It's supposed to be this way, but it makes a lot of sense in this section. This one. That's fair. Kind of wish the front was over there, but that's fine. Kid stuff, that's fine. Picnic table. Alright, here's some nice that things that soil. For the cow or whatever animal might be in there. Horticulture. I don't know if that's the name of the thing in there. Okay, it's just the language. One chick, three hens, and a rooster. Let's see if there's anything in there. Rescues. I'm very good. Oh, basement. There's never a basement. Which is kind of weird. This is a deck area. That's nice. Not too sure. Okay, the pantry, I guess. That's for kitchen. I didn't know that was a thing. Okay. Bunny statue. What are you supposed to be? Looks like it's a laundry room without a washer and dryer. Oh. Because I don't have the laundry thing installed, right? That's why. Okay, but that's a good idea. I'll have to install that at some point. Is that like a screen of TV? No bedrooms downstairs. Upstairs, we got. Ooh, this is a nice bedroom with a little plant thingy. Active bedroom. Very awesome. Bathroom. A kid's area. Like a young child's bedroom and like a teen's bedroom. Do I like that? So this is a family of three or four, probably four, somewhere on a farm. And I feel like the rest could just be filled up by cats and dogs to do the farm stuff, right? Most deaf. Alright, that was the only one for this world. This was the last world. The world building is done. Or at least the lot filling is done. However you want to look at it, either as world building or lot filling, up to you. I'll take either one. Doesn't matter to me. I like world building because it's funner to say and imagine. But, next episode we will be back to Nico and Danielle and them. Basically just trying to get Miko her promotions. So honestly, probably a little bit more boring in my opinion, maybe not in yours, because you weren't really watching me build. You were watching me find homes to put in place and then maybe adjusting them slightly, which I understand isn't as fun. But I'm not great at building the houses. I think you've seen me build a few things. I go very square. Don't do very creative things. Like there's the, even that double house thing where I just copied the one, that roof with the holes in it, I'm not even too sure how to do that. I would like to, but it's not something I ever considered because it's not in the roof option. Right? Who's doing stuff? Okay, the cat's playing with stuff. I think this is, I don't know, what the hell, TV? Oh, I think she's chewing on a bone. I forget these bones are like the size of hers. Alright, well, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Also, this is taking a long time to load. Bye.